Hey! Thanks.
Why don't you just let me handle this?
You want to see what I can do?
Creature. Don't let it escape!
Yeah.
monster like you!
You saved me.
Reloading!
You saved me.
I'm out. I can't go on. I'm sorry. makes me stronger.
I will not fall here on this battlefield.
No, no, no!
This mission.
Some healing pillars.
Come back to final trip.
Hibari, as always. Oh, that reminds me. Has the analysis come back on that combat log? The more information we have about the Nova, the better. Excellent. Many thanks, Hibari. Trust again, and I won't let the team down. Thank you, guys. These scouting reports will be a great help.
Yeah. You know we're not putting our necks on the line for kicks and giggles, right? You owe me big time for that.
Of course, Carol. I promise the next mission with a large bounty will be all yours.
We're glad to help, Alyssa. Just let us know if there's anything else we can do.
I might hold you to that. Thanks again. Oh, hi, you two. I was just coming to see you. The scouts in the defense unit tracked down some of the dreadnoughts for us. They've been hunting them all over the Far East. Now that we have solid intelligence, all that's left is to take them down and challenge the Nova again. Soma, what's with that look?
Where did you get that book?
Ah, totally forgot I had it. Dr. Sakaki lent it to me. It's an interesting study, really. The former director had a lot to say about the construction of the anti-origami wall.
Why would you waste your time with his words?
It's not a waste. We need to seize every advantage if we want to defeat the Nova. It doesn't matter where the help comes from. I started trying to push through it when I was in the ICU. It's pretty dense stuff, though. Not a beach read, to be sure. But the research? Soma, your parents were brilliant. It comes through in every word they wrote. Your parents were trying to protect humanity. They made mistakes. They were wrong. But the proof is here. They wanted us to survive. To flourish. Perhaps we can never forgive the former director his mistakes. Perhaps we shouldn't. But no one can deny that someone with that passion, with such vision, should be the one leading humankind. And that reminds me, I have to pick up the latest tactical analysis from Lika, if you'll pardon me.
When did she... Alyssa just... She's right. I owe the people of this place so much. Not just because I've made mistakes, but because they've constantly forgiven them. You're one to talk. You're the only one here who takes on more than I do. Although, to be fair, you're pretty talented. Who knew it would take Alyssa to make me see it? I won't make promises that I'm not sure I can reach, but I will try.
Mission start.
All right. I'm ready. I'll get a right, then a left, then the old one-two combo!
Come on!
Fresh, fresh.
Eat this!
Hold on tight! I'm coming!
Thank you, Goddo. Down for the count!
I will not fall here on this battlefield.
Hold on tight.
Hey, slow down, still adapting.
There it is.
Hey, thanks.
Come on.
Only makes me stronger. Heal, boy.
Now to power.
You first.
Whoa!
thing.
Ready to fight it?
Eat this!
Now I'll finish this fight!
Come on!
Fresh bread.
This is bad.
Hey!
I will not fall here. Of this battle.
I was just waiting for someone to bring me back.
All you did
was get this good.
Well, at least you tried.
Strategy for that.
This was unacceptable. It was a victory only in the most technical sense.
Gotta head back to base and crash hard.
Well done today, God Eaters. I am proud of all your work.
want to meet your expectations, I want to smash right through them.